As the tricolor unfolds up in the air, and as the air echoes the national anthem, we can feel Valor, dignity and pride
గౌరవనీయులైన ముఖ్యమంత్రి వర్యులు వేదిక దగ్గరకు వెంచేస్తూ ఉన్నారు.
There we have the parade commander approaching our honorable chief minister sir Revanth Reddy sir for a request to inspect the contingents. And ladies and gentlemen, from the right hand side you can see the inspection vehicle coming.
ప్రతిష్టాత్మక 11వ ఏట ప్రవేశిస్తున్న పరేడ్ కమాండర్ కె రాహుల్ రెడ్డి హైదరాబాద్ హబ్సిగూడలో పుట్టి పెరిగిన ఇక్కడి బిడ్డడు కావటం ఒక విశేషం. ఇప్పుడు పరేడ్ కమాండర్ ముఖ్యమంత్రి గారి అనుమతి కోసం వేంచేస్తున్నా.
There we have the inspection vehicle. Honorable Chief Minister sir has just aborted, and there also we have the cameramen trying their best to capture this historic moment. And there we have the contingents eagerly waiting for their honorable Chief Minister sir. Telangana nahi hai, Telangana nahi hai mitti mati patthar pahar, Telangana nahi hai sirf nadiya darya khet khaliyan, आप और हम है तेलंगाना.
पुलिस ट्रांसपोर्टेशन और ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की गाड़ी जिसके सवाक है मोहम्मद नज़ीरुद्दीन के हमरा वज़ीर आला श्री ए रेवंत रेड्डी साहब, डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ पुलिस के हमरा परेड का मुआयना कर रहे हैं.
ऑन दिस हिस्टोरिक मोमेंट we salute the Telangana, we also salute the martyrs who sacrificed their life for this historic moment. Itilati muskati balkhati hui neele ambar se baatein karti hui hamari Telangana aaj shamil hai apne hi darshniya utsav mein maang rahi hai hum sabse vaada arpan karne ko aaj apne aap ko रचाने को एक इतिहास नया इठलाती मुस्काती बलखाती निकल पड़ी हमारी तेलंगाना. साथ ही नमन कर रही है उनको शहदात पाया जिसने खुद को मिटा डाला जिसने तेलंगाना को विश्व का ताज बनाने. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, तेलंगाना इज प्रोग्रेसिंग विथ वंडरफुल स्कीम्स. द महालक्ष्मी फ्री बस राइड स्कीम लॉन्च बाय अवर गवर्नमेंट has emerged as a beacon of financial relief for women, girls and transgender persons across the state, collectively saving them ₹1,117 crore in just 4 months, that is till April 7th, according to the official sources. The initiative has revolutionized commuting for women, paving the way for substantial economic empowerment. In Hyderabad, approximately 6 lakh women commute daily under the complimentary bus travel scheme. Also empowering women not only talk but in action, our government believes in empowering the women both financially and situation wise. The enhancement of Rajiv Arogya Shri cover to ₹10 lakh were implemented. In fact, healthy India leads to healthy and developed India. The Gruh Jyoti scheme further empowers the Gruhini, the homemaker, financially by giving free electricity up to 200 units to BPL families and subsidized gas cylinder at ₹500. After all, the penny saved is penny earned. And ladies and gentlemen, we can see beautifully the inspection vehicle is gliding like a swan, and we have the eagerly waiting contingents to have a close deco of the Chief Minister of Telangana, our honorable Chief Minister sir Revanth Reddy sir. You can have a look in the screens for a clear view, and there a beautiful parade ground with the tricolor flying, and also behind we have the unit flags equally waiting for the inspection vehicle.